Hey guys, sorry I've been kind of MIA lately. I've been quite busy at work, so I haven't really done very much vlogging. So I thought I'd do something a bit different today, and the reason I have Amos here with me is because I am doing the My Furry Friend tag. I wasn't tagged by anyone, I just thought this would be fun to do. And the reason that this is part one is because, in case you didn't know, I actually have two cats, and I thought they deserved their own video each. So today's Amos's turn, and next time I do this video, it will be the Roma show. Okay, so let's get into it. So the first question is, what is your pet's name? His name is obviously Amos. What kind of pet is it, and what breed? Obviously, Amos is a cat. What breed? Amos is just a crossbreed. He's what you would call a domestic short hair, but I think he maybe has some British short hair in him because
you have a squishy nose. Yep.
How long have you had your pet friend? I have had Amos for 4.5 years now, and the next question is, how did you get your friend? He's a rescue cat. I got him from the Scottish SPCA. My friend who was in vet school with me at the time was working there, and he knew I was looking for a cat because I've always had cats, and when I moved to uni, that was the first time that I didn't have any pets, and after a while I was just like, yeah, I've really got to get a cat. So my friend sent me this picture message and was like, do you want to come see this cat? So me and my parents went out to see him, and it was love at first sight, so we brought him home. And I don't know too much about his history. All I know is that he was really skinny when I got him, and he was quite scared, and that he had lived with a dog. So he's really bold around dogs. That's kind of a cool aspect of his personality. He's very chilled out. Next question is, how old is your pet? With him being a rescue, that's kind of assumed. They did tell me when I got him that he was roughly 4 or 5 years old, so that would make him around 9 now, but he still acts like a big kitten. What are some quirky things about your pet's personality? Well, anyone who knows Amos knows that he is not your regular cat at all. I call him a dog cat. He follows me around the house all the time. Amos is an absolute food fiend. I remember one incident in particular when he ran off with a whole corn cob in his mouth. Another thing he does is at least once a night, Amos will go off on a sort of mad hour and he will just run around the flat crazy. He'll chase his own tail, just kind of gets himself worked up into a bit of a frenzy. What does your relationship with your pet mean to you? He's my little man. Amos is my best buddy. I don't know if it was just the time in my life that I got him or just his unusual personality, but I can't imagine life without him. He's definitely a very special and unique boy.
Thank you.
What are some of your favorite pastimes with your pet? As strange as Amos is, he's also very lazy. So one of my favorite things to do, and one of his favorite things to do, I think, is just hanging out and chilling. Maybe making videos together will become one of our favorite pastimes.
You have boogers in your eyes. Come here. Oh, I have boogers.
What are the nicknames that you call your pet? I call him Mister. I call him Bubs quite a lot.
Hey, Bubs.
Sausage, but then I think I call everybody Sausage. My friend Kaylee used to call him Amy. So that is it from me and Amos, and that was my furry friend tag. I'm going to tag everybody who's watching this. You should all do this video. Sorry again that I haven't had another vlog for you. I'm going up to Glasgow at the weekend and I've got lots of fun things planned there, so I will try my best to get lots of footage and have a proper vlog for you when I get back. So I will see you next time. Bye!